King, who from his mighty throne above came down to magnify his love to all such as would him embrace and would be born again in command to a spotless virgin in the land, to one of the seed of David King, these joyful tidings for to bring.
He hailed this virgin full of grace and told her that in 9 months' space she should bring forth a son, and he, the savior of mankind, should be. When Mary, that most blessed maid, heard all the angel to her said, she too retirement straighted with great content, each day in contemplation spent, until at length the high time drew near, to Bethlehem she did repair.
She friendless ranged up and down to find a lodging in the town. But oh, alas, that heavenly guest no pity found in grief oppressed. She in pain was forced to hide unto a stable that was nigh, whereof a son she delivered was between an ox and holy ass.
The spotless mother, wife and maid, no mortal had to lend her aid, exposed to one